Forgive us, for we know not. I would always get caught up in the barbed wires of sadness because of the taunting and the pulling and the manipulations, and I would say and I would pray, well, they know. They know what they're doing. It goes back, let's see. They weren't aware. These days people are aware. They're practiced in the art of manipulation, excuses, feigned or imagined or even believed illness as excuses, to then in turn turn around and be abusive. And so they know. What they don't know is the effect of the layers upon layers of lies, of intentional hurts, of one-upsmanship, of reality TV cultivated superficialities. I'm coming to see that it's all okay. Even the uncoolest of the uncool, it's all okay. It all comes out in the wash. And I won't be around to see it. I don't need to stick around to see it. I don't need to let them know I know. And all that I know is my path, my needs, my reasons, my disabusing. Forgive me, for I know not. Forgive us.